We have a movement piece now called Lucky Seven. And 3C, you're going to be the lucky people that get to show the movement for Lucky Seven. Go ahead and get yourselves in your position. This is special dance because people who danced this dance got a different partner every time we went through the cycle. And it was great, a great way to socialize. So if there's one special gal or one special guy that you had your eye on, you'd be assured that eventually you'd be partners with that person. Okay, so Lucky Seven. Circle to the left. And circle to the right. Into the center. Now face your partner. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. There's your new partner. Around you go. Promenade. Did she escape on you? Open it up and start again. One. And the other way around. Same way. The other way around. Into the center. And back again. Woo! Face your new partner. One, two, three, four, five, six. Stop at seven and say hello. Two, three. Open it up and start again. And a one. Other way around. And into the center we go. Woo! Watch those. Woo! Watch the microphone. Careful. And a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Say hello to your new partner. Around you go. And open it up, and one last time. And other way around. Into the center, one. Woo! And one. Face your partner. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Say hello, and then we're going to stop it there. Thank you very much. Can you say hello? Say thank you to your partner. Thank you, gentlemen. You can go back.